There's a picture in the bathroom of when I was a little girl, playing pirates with my brother. We created our own world. I was a painter and a pop star and a princess the next day. And we didn't have those voices in our heads that seemed to say, no way, your crazy dreams cannot come true. Don't play if you can't play it by the rules. Behave, you better take the safest route. Then I grew out of my nappies. Be a big girl now, they said. So every day we went to school and hid our dreams beneath our beds. And there's a thousand different reasons, be it fear or pride or shame, be it money, be it time, be it life gets in the way. But still, your dream lives on inside your brain. And that voice now says maybe it's not too late to change. Could that be another way? So I moved into the city, packed my underwear and socks, and I carried my dream in a cardboard box. And 100,000 people on the way, they passed me by, but they'd be 100,000 children if they would dare to speak their minds. So now, my dream, it's time to set you free. I can't hide you away no more from me. So get up out of your box above the clouds that block your view. Keep on chasing all the things you wanna do. There's a way to make our crazy dreams come true. There's a way to make our crazy dreams come true.